Pixel721. Welcome to my next video of Kid Icarus Uprising. Last time we did chapter 13, the Lunar Syndrome, and now we're going to chapter 14, Lightning Battle. No, definitely no. Anyway, let's begin.
Ow.
Moving out! Look!
Jeez.
Is the door busted?
The door is the least of our concerns. Hades has rejoined the fray.
Oh, man! No.
Oh, yes! Now we have both his and Faridi's forces wreaking havoc. The underworld army and forces of nature are out for blood, each other's and yours.
Why me?
Hades has put Thanatos back into play as commander.
Thanatos? He's still alive?
Apparently, and leading the forces of nature is Phosphora.
Phosphora?
Who's that?
Yes, you come?
So you're commanding the forces of nature.
We're in the middle of something here. Come this way.
So Thanatos was resurrected as a glowworm?
I think the look he's going for is more a glow dragon.
Who knows?
Oh, this is crazy.
It's the underworld versus nature. Their commanders locked in fierce battle. I'm ready to pull you out of there. Things get out of control.
I can't believe Thanatos is still alive.
I can't believe he came back.
I've been finished off a few times myself.
Thanatos, Pandora, Hydra. Hades revived them all from the old days. It must have taken some work to bring them back.
But this is Thanatos' third time around.
Thanatos is a special case.
You're telling me.
He is. Jesus, they're flying like crazy.
Resurrected from the dead. That's some health insurance.
Whoa! You gotta admit, he's fast. Must be all that free soda.
Stop trying to butter up all the ladies? It's gross. There's nothing wrong with compliments.
Faridi! Where'd you
come from?
The Commander Phosphora must also be respected for her power. Anyway, kid, just keep after Phosphora and Thanatos.
Why am I the only one as a commander in the good the life?
Well, we all know how that
almost makes you take pity on me.
Jeez!
Are you okay?
Oh, yes! I've got Peachy!
He doesn't seem Peachy. That's because Phosphora combines the deep beachifying power and speed of light.
So, who's going to win this one? Wow.
Oh, me, oh my. Now whatever shall I do?
You really brought the thunder.
I said lightning. Sheesh, get it right.
Whatever. We'll just keep fighting without someone out there giving orders.
Wait, why are you
saying it makes no difference whether your troops have a leader?
That's bad.
Seriously, I don't even know if any of them have actual brains.
See ya.
Damn.
She must be recharging after her battle with Thanatos. Now's your chance. Let's hit her before she fully recovers.
No.
Good idea.
We may not have the best dental plan, but justice is on our side.
Now it's our turn to bring the thunder.
Wasn't she saying it was lightning, not thunder?
In the middle of those clouds. Persistent, aren't we?
Okay, you're doing good. Yeah,
I'm going to open up a path through these storm clouds. Stay sharp.
No, not you again.
This is intense.
Hold on as best you can. Phosphora is definitely up this way. Nope, there's nobody here.
We can totally hear you.
Come on, just hold still.
This is the Thundercloud Temple. It's been abandoned since ancient times. Here already? I didn't even have a chance to take a shower.
Too bad.
Yeah, at least nothing bad can happen here.
Oh, of course, I have to say that.
Why can't you just send me to the top? Just saying. It'll be easier. But no. Send me to the bottom.
It looks like Phosphora is powering this place. You'll need to cut off the supply. Some of the pillars and walls are electrified. Don't get zapped.
Yep. Man.
Oh. Remember what I said about not getting zapped?
Wait. There's something over here. Now you. Thank you for the donut. Or was it an apple? Let's continue. We're at a Benzer pit. So everything here is electrified.
This level would be way easier if my sandals were rubber.
It's not my fault you conduct electricity so well.
This thing's laughing when I shut the power down.
Thank you.
I think that's a power supply to some of the areas in this temple. Destroying it probably will make life easier for us.
Woohoo!
That seemed to cut some of the power, so you can move forward now. Whatever. No skin off my back.
Is that a train car?
There's something inside of it. Break it open and I'll move its contents near the exit for you to grab.
Sure,
go right on ahead.
Aren't you going to put up a fight?
I don't care. This isn't my place. So you're basically squatting in this abandoned temple. Dignified.
Not squatting. Repurposing. Besides, I'll be out of here before too long.
Why is that?
Because the free spirit in Phosphora isn't going to put down roots like a hobo. Anyway, I've been busy with the Underworld Army, so I've asked her to meet you.
I'd like to see her try.
Oh, what bluster, what bravado.
Oh, great. Ow. Yeah. It's a good thing I got this iron mail, if I would've been finished.
Phosphora's busy recharging at the temple center.
Right.
You'll need to move fast and get to her before she's done.
Absolutely, Lady Palutena.
Absolutely, Lady Palutena.
You're such a yes man, Pit. Good thing you're so cute.
You're not just making fun of me now, are you?
Oh, you're turning red. That's even cuter.
He embarrasses easily. Don't mind him. Tim, give it a second thought. Ma'am.
Uh-oh.
Did you just call me ma'am?
Okay.
Are you trying to start something? You're right. I'm sorry. You're much too young to be called ma'am. You know as well as I. Wow. What's your age? I'll tell you mine and you tell me yours.
For the record, I don't mind being called sir.
Yes, well, as much as I'd like to continue this delightful chat, I have things to do. I know it's difficult when she's flirting with you, but remember that she's the enemy.
Can't be confirmed? I can't tell if that was a shipping confirm or not. Well, I'll ship it.
There seems to be an air vent in that platform. Turn on the air to help you up. To get a current started, move the spheres to the correct place.
What's over here?
The air current is stronger. Use it to carry you up.
Damn, what is this one here?
That's as strong as the air current is going to get.
Neat! I can go higher depending on the strength of the air current.
Brains and brawn. It's the whole package.
So, really, is she flirting with him or not? It's because I don't really know Jenna. I don't have a girlfriend. Oh god, no, don't tap, don't tap, don't tap. No, don't tap. No, don't tap it, don't tap it.
Pay attention to the movement of those electric currents. I think it's probably fine to touch them. Seriously, they're perfectly safe.
Away.
You can hop on in. I set up a grind.
Wow!
Grind rails, huh? Well, la di da. Wish we had the budget for grind rails.
Wow. But you guys don't.
This way goes to the center of the temple. Watch out, though. The roof is pretty treacherous.
Need some meat. Hello? That was a close one. Okay, just making sure. Next. No! That one, let me see. I should be safe here.
Phosphora's just ahead. Here so soon?
Can't go in. Hagrid's dig underground and spring up. Okay.
Hello there.
Attention, Pettigrew Greedy. You'd better sharpen your claws. I am the servant of Palutena. Start the play now. Oh.
Oh. Enough blabbity blab. Now let's get to the main act.
Don't run straight at her. Keep your distance and wait till she's not moving.
My skin feels all tingly.
The air in here is electrified. It's good for the complexion, don't you know? Just look at them go.
Wow.
I thought the fighting outside was exciting. But it looks like the real action is in here.
It doesn't stand a
chance. Wow.
Glad you're enjoying the show, oh divine peanut gallery.
Who's a yes man now? Kissing up to management won't help you, Phosphora.
Yeah.
Some of Phosphora's attacks can have a numbing effect.
Which isn't a problem when you can dash like I can.
Just move around to recover from numbness faster.
Meh. No, Lord. Man. Nope. There we go. He has a point.
I take back what I said before. You're not cute at all. This can't be happening.
I'm coming for you next, Viridi.
This place is going back to the dogs without lovely little Phosphora.
Marm it up while you still can, Hades. We'll be after you soon enough.
I still think they have a chance. Just think about it, okay? Phosphora and Pit. Dooba dooba. Dooba dooba. Well, thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.